What is a Git cherry pick? A commit is a snapshot of your Git repository at one point in time, and each commit cumulatively forms your repo history. The cherry pick command takes changes from a target commit and places them onto the head of your currently checked out branch. From here, you may either continue working with the changes in your working directory, or you may commit the cherry picked changes immediately. This is helpful if you accidentally make a commit to the wrong branch. With cherry picking, you can get those changes onto the correct branch without redoing all that work again. However, use cherry pick sparingly. Overusing cherry pick can lead to duplicate commits, and sometimes a merge may be preferred to preserve commit history. Let's see how this works in GitKraken. In this example, I have feature A checked out, and I will go ahead and commit these changes in the commit panel. However, I now realize this commit should have been made on feature B. Rather than redoing the work, let's cherry pick this commit. To cherry pick, double click on feature B to check out the branch. Then right click on the target commit to open the context menu, and then choose cherry pick commit. GitKraken will then ask you if you wish to immediately commit the changes to your current branch. If you say no, the cherry pick will only add the changes to your working directory as part of the WIP node, and you might want this because maybe you want to make more changes. For this example, however, I will choose yes, and the commit will now appear on feature B. To clean up, let's check out feature A, and then do a reset hard on the parent commit to remove the duplicate commit from feature A. All right, if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel or watch other videos in this series. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.